Are constant pop-ups and blinking ads disrupting your browsing? Here's how to block ads on Google Chrome. Adware often secretly installs with other programs or browser extensions. This happens when you accept an extension from a website or use automatic settings for free software. If you see unexpected pop-up ads, new toolbar items, or unfamiliar extensions, you likely have Adware. The good news is, it's usually easy to remove. To remove unnecessary extensions, open Google Chrome. Click on the three dots in the upper right corner and select Settings. Click on Extensions to see all the extensions installed on your browser. Remove the ones you don't want by clicking Remove. Confirm the removal on the prompt that appears. For extensions you aren't sure about, disable them by sliding the toggle button to the left. Reopen the browser to see if the ads are gone, and then go back to fully remove or re-enable the extension. If you are still seeing ads, try removing Adware in the Control Panel. Click on the Windows Start button to search for and open Control Panel. Select Programs and Features to view a list of installed programs. Use the Installed On tab to sort the list by date to help identify any Adware that may have been added on with any programs you downloaded. If you have any questions about removing Adware, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out the other videos on our channel for more Dell support tutorials.